part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up.
From Chicago, Illinois, weighing in.
Here we go.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
Here we go.
The WWE, if you count them out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
No question about it, Cole.
Look at this.
Yeah.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And it's reversed. And he's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
And a map.
One man gang in there.
Strikes him.
An emphatic finisher.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
A sit out.
Eric Young in full control right now.
Right where he wants it.
And over after that one. And the elbow connects.
Yeah, he can turn.
Truth.
Can he finish him off here?
And here is your winner.
And that's a win to start off the night.
Yeah, the performance.
Making his way to the ring from his opponent, weighing in at 200.
And a big boot.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
Very impressive
debate.
He's taking
ring with. He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him. He'd be smart to stay put there.
Oh, yeah, here's
Aleister Black may have it. Nobody takes to this. The shoe might be on the other foot here. That's the way they drew it. Wham!
Wow, Aleister Black able to avoid damage there.
He's able to reverse it. Wham!
How about it, Cole?
A punishing.
Two, three.
Here is your winner.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
On the way to the ring, their opponents at a combined weight of 4.
Nice job by Shane Thorne there.
It's the tag.
Thunder Valley.
Will this be it?
Here are your winners, Nick Miller and Shane Thorne, TM61.
And that's a nice win for these two here tonight.
These two work so well together, Michael. I'd be surprised if they let
the title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly
fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line. Challenger start. Big miss for him there. That's a state. And there's a moonsault. Somebody call NASA. We have touchdown. He may be.
Oh, long time. Super kick.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Doesn't find a way to fend off this attack. But the question is,
bang! We may. Oh, and he reverses it. He gets it with a reversal. When it strikes WWE.
Oh, the first thing he needs to do is get.
What a move! It's all over here now.
Game, set.
He's looking for the win.
1, 2, 3. Now, the NXT champion, Johnny Gargano.
That's coming up big to win the championship here tonight.
And at this point, I think it's safe to one
day with that signature look of arrogance on her face as she makes her way to the ring. Think of the champ's chances here tonight.
I love him. I'm not like everybody.
Alicia.
3.
Well, she wants this win. Challenger starting to fall. Achieving her dreams.
Oh, nice.
Scissors kick.
That's how you.
There it is.
That's it.
This should do it right there.
1, 2, 3.
Hey, it's that simple.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come. Ladies and gentlemen, is our tag team championship match. The fans for the champs coming up next, guys.
It's definitely a big match for him.
One dangerous man.
You could say that again, guys.
And this card is just packed with so many great matches. And this one.
And a powerful.
Spot here, Cole. It's absolutely vital that he get to his corner and make the tag.
I'll tell you what's gonna happen. Impact.
This is exactly what you.
Here he goes for the win.
1, 2, 3. Introducing the challenger. Introducing the champion from Guadalajara.
Nobody controls the. The challenge.
This match certainly isn't trending.
Loves the. Looks like he's awakened from his coma. He's firing on all cylinders.
Ain't no.
We've seen hesitation.
Grand Metalik,
brain bust,
might not get up, which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taking.
The champ on the
here.
Look at this.
Changing it up there.
He might have it with such a
fat ladder up.
Incredible.
He is a one-man.
Here's a Tommy. He's relentless on that ladder right now.
Not sure this was the best idea, but it makes for some dramatics, that's for sure.
Turned his attention to the opposition on the ladder.
When you climb that ladder, you have to know this might be the result.
Oh my God. And now he's taking it to his opponent while on the ladder.
Like walking a tightrope, but more dangerous.
Just swinging. No person. Moonsault. He's trying to imagine.
How?
What a title defense.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Grand Metal.